Hi, I'm Hindi Hobart. Today, Nerdy Creations is hosting. We will be doing time, like a time machine. This is where you can go to the future or the present. I'll be going way back into the present. What you will need is a blue. This one is Cerulean. Cerulean. A green. A regular green. Granny Smith apple. And a black stamping polish. What we'll be using is, let's see, Bundle Monster X11, I mean 611, and Mash 74. So let's get started. I kind of messed up. I shouldn't have put the clear coat on. Oh well. So I used the blue and the clear coat. All of my nails are blue. It's final dry now. And I'm gonna go in and do a dry brush with the green. Put it at the bottom to make it look a little like, I guess, grass? There it is. Can't remember if it was this one I did on video. Well, now I can finally put another clear coat on. Ready and dry. I'm gonna go ahead and stamp this dinosaur in black. I don't know the name of this dinosaur. This dinosaur flies, I'm gonna put them in the air. I'm gonna put it in the air. And there's it, there it is. My next nail is not ready. Now ready. I'm gonna go ahead and stamp this T-Rex in block. Since T-Rex doesn't know how to fly, go ahead and put him on the ground. My next nail is ready. I'm gonna go ahead and do this volcano. Is this a flying volcano? There's a volcano. I'm gonna go ahead and stamp this dinosaur. I don't know its name either. Let's try that again. Good enough. There's the dinosaur. Last but not least is this dinosaur. I'm gonna go and stamp it in black. I don't know its name. Maybe it's her. Now let's try it again. It worked, finally. Dinos. There it is. Time to put the Quirko and the flying guy. Flying dinosaur. I don't know his name. There it is. The flying dinosaurs. Even though I don't know the names of all dinosaurs, I still like dinosaurs. Thanks for watching. Bye.